citizens access to cheaper drugs, free preventative care, and it closes the Medicare Part D loophole.
And how does that help if I get shampoo in my dick hole?
What?
You mean to tell me you ain't never got shampoo in your pee hole?
Okay, maybe like once or twice.
Yeah, once or twice when you was playing with yourself.
No, I wasn't playing with myself. I was showering. Crazy got up in there.
Bullshit. Cam Newton's law of gravity is that thing must be up in order for that soap to go down.
Well, either way, that shit stings like hell.
Sting like a mother, man. It feel like it's a hornet up in there. And he found out his girl been, you know, doing her thing with another man.
Exactly.
I don't understand why the shampoo company can't fix that, man. They got no more tears. Why they can't make no more hornets in your dick?
I don't really think they expect you to use the no more tears on your dick.
Well, why they call it Johnson & Johnson?
I got a better question, man. What the hell are two stoners doing wandering around these spooky-ass woods?
Look, it's gonna be worth it. I told you, this is Humboldt County. This is where all the growers grow they bomb-ass shit.
You think they gonna be cool with us just helping ourselves?
Look, man, we ain't taking no plants. We gonna snip a few buds. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna grow back just like a lobster paw, you know? That's how nature do.
I don't know, man. It just doesn't feel right.
Man, they ain't gonna care. Look, man, we're gonna be cool. We're gonna roll one blunt, and we're gonna get up out of here.
Just one?
Just one.
They won't care, huh? Man, just keep running. Holy shit, is that a drone? They're going all Zero Dark 30 on our ass.